Good morning, everyone. My name is Angel Dura. I am studying in 3rd standard. My school name is St. John's Nursery and Primary School in Karambakkam. Today I am speaking about few lines on Pongal festival. Pongal is the harvest festival celebrated in the state of Tamil Nadu. It is also called Thai Pongal. The festival is celebrated as a Thanksgiving ceremony to God. It is celebration in the mid of January every year. The Pongal celebration lasts for 4 days. 4 days Pongal celebration are Bohi Pongal, Surya Pongal, Mattu Pongal and Kanum Pongal. People wear new clothes and they draw kolam outside the house. Pongal is the main dish that is prepared and served to God's son. On this day, Pongal corresponds to Maha Sankranti in all over India. Pongal is considered the beginning of Uttarayan. A happy Pongal to all. Thank you.